Carolina rambler, a man we all knew well. He went to see his sister down by the Glen Hill School. On that night they flamed him, his name was Charlie Boo. He left his wife a-weeping, no parting word was said. Nephew went into the room and there he found him dead. When the news was spread abroad, it made his brother sad. Thought of poor old Charlie and the good times they had. Make you sad and sorrow make you laugh. No more you'll hear.